He said, enter through the narrow gate. We've got that down, haven't we? At least some do. The idea that the narrow gate is Jesus Christ, indeed he is. And that he's the way, the truth, and the life, and no one comes to the Father except through him. It's quite clear in Scripture. Basically, and by and large, we do good at that. We tell people that. There is only one way, only one mediator, only one name, and it's Jesus. There is no other. But a half-truth is no truth at all, don't you see? That it proclaims Jesus is the only way. But look what it says. The gate is wide, and the way is broad that leads to destruction. The way is broad. There's a broad way out there, and many of you are walking on it.
It's the beginning of the real, bruh. Real, sick bruh. Of false money, loving, preaching these, bruh. It's all Christ's image, so I give it biblically. Cast wrong, turn this home into a den of thieves. I be just as bad, saw it, didn't speak on it. Know it's probably gonna make me hell's most wanted. What happened? Now everybody is starving artists. Instead of Jesus, these false believers follow Muhammad. Wow. Somebody please help me understand how a simple man denying God's holy hand, huh? I guess they wanna live their own plans, grow up, stack dough, and die a old man. Old man, ain't nobody paying how much money they want to praise. Now it's all me, and a catchphrase. Ain't nobody saying thank Jesus or thank God. Instead, it's all me, I did it, yeah, thanks, Mom.
You see, there is a narrow way, and there is also a broad way. He said, when the gate is wide, there are a multitude of choices other than Jesus Christ. There's a multitude of voices crying out that they are the way of salvation, but it is all lies and deception. It is either all lies and deception, or Jesus Christ is the greatest liar who ever walked on the planet. Because the one thing that gets Christianity in trouble everywhere is that it is exclusive.
Mic check 1, 2, is my mic on? I'm the star of the show, living like a dome. Whereupon anyone full of this crap should scream out in the little John, repent cause homie is on. I'm sick of playing to the left when I know the right. It's Christ, homie, who gives everlasting light. Ignite this light, make it bright, so I recite his word on my heart and live upright. Who have foresight, save me from that late night. Looking up them websites, pictures knowing they ain't right. Trying by my own might, too proud to notice my pride. Now I've been forgiven, I'm living to follow the Christ. Now I'm mobbing, yeah, I'm mobbing for the right side. Follow only if you know you're down to ride. Don't trip, homie, he will provide. The Bible, let it be your guide. All you gotta do is trust in him and fully step aside.
They're walking in the Broadway, and they claim to be under the lordship of Jesus Christ. They claim to have prayed that magical prayer. They claim to have some sort of relationship with Christ. They claim to be Baptist. They claim to be baptized. They claim to be this and claim to be that. But that does not change the reality of where their feet stand. They are on the Broadway, and Jesus said that Broadway leads to destruction. What you need to understand is this: salvation is only through grace, only by faith in Jesus Christ, not of works, and no man can boast. But at the same time, the grace that saves a man and justifies him before God is the same grace that transforms that man's nature and makes him into a new creature. And the evidence of his salvation through grace is the way he walks and the way he talks.